Hello everyone, just to show you what magnificent team we have here at St. James. This morning our colleague Michael, he saw my Facebook video about preparing the clavichord for Sunday and how it has sometimes trouble staying open. So guess what? I came back to church after my volunteering. There is a custom-made piece that keeps the clavichord open. And it's simply taken off and put back in, and it does not damage the instrument. Nothing's being screwed on anywhere. Well, thank you very much, Michael.